right off the end of the bat. Reynolds with a bad feed. So now Keppinger rounds third. He's going to score on the error by Reynolds.
They announced E1, but it has to be E3, I assume. We'll take another look at it. This toss is actually well behind McAllister. They can't give him E1 on that. But it's a run, and any way you get it, especially early, you have to be grateful.
So don't stop now, boys.